I just had the weirdest dream ever. I was in this warehouse and there was this maniac in a yellow suit and he had an axe and he was chasing me, and it's like no matter what I could do, I just couldn't get away from this guy, whoever he was. He was in a mask and it was so weird, but it was so real, and no matter what I could do, I just couldn't get away. And finally we went up these stairs and he had the axe and he was about to do me in, and then I woke up.